If you don't get it right the first time, the smart thing to do is to start over and try again. I've always wanted to upload on YouTube, but I never did. I thought about it for 4 years, and I was afraid of being judged, but right now is the best time to do it. So welcome to my first episode.
Listen up, everybody, the bottom line. I'm a black intellect, but I'm refined. We precision like a bullet, target bound. Just living like a hooker, the harlot sounds. Now, when I say the harlot, you know I need the hot. Of the equator, the brokers in the pot. Jalip.
You know, I've made a lot of mistakes in my life, and this is one of them. This is my dog. Her name is Foxy. Well, it's not really my dog. It's my sister's, but she's away for college, so every now and then I have to take care of it.
I don't know how old I am. Like to think I am a man. Will I ever?
I'm not a big fan of Bow Wow, but I gotta admit, this is a good song. It's a classic. If you don't have any integrity or you are not honest, we probably cannot be friends. That's just the way it is. These are my pair of shoes. They are 5 years old. I bought them to try out for the cross country team in college. Eventually I made the team, but I was forced to quit. I needed money to pay for my books, so I got a job.
Lumberjacks, no hat to match, razor blade in the doobie rack. Just in case a bitch act, she get a wig pushed back. Catch a fucking bullet like Warren Sapp, cause she stayed with the Mac. And fuck a backpack, she rather roll the 4-5-6 and head crack. And her mom's always catching fucking heart attacks. Talking about fuck D-Ferg, he ain't worth splat. Cause I dropped out of school and I job slack, miss work, got a.
I ran a lot of miles in these shoes. I had them for 5 years. But now they're just old. They're not useful anymore. so I'm just gonna throw them away. Saying goodbye is always hard. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, give it a like. And make sure to subscribe and maybe tell your friends about it. And I'll see you guys next Thursday.